Let's go.
Sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa Nessa with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. Do say with my boo babe, tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westy world with my pay stuff. Ooh, that, that, that good. Once you sit it on my taste buds, I get way too petty. Once you let me do the extras, pull up on your block, then break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral.
My right stroke put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Bitch, BM.
I love bitches. I love bitches.
Sit down.
Earn your level on three. One, two, three. Earn your level.
It's going to take sacrifice, fellas. You know, at the end of the day, yeah, you know, your skill set and all that, it's going to propel you to that next level. But you got to have something in your head that's just different. You got to be willing to say, hey, you know what? Today is Saturday. You know, I got to get up at 6 a.m. I wasn't able to go out to party last night, stuff like that, put in that effort. Because that's how we were able from college, you know, to come out here. It was because we had something else that kept us going.
Try to use these little deals. It's going to help your game. All right. Pay attention to it. It's all about being coachable, figure things out. If you're not in at the moment, look at the guys in front of you. Get an idea of what's about to happen. Also the plays. All right. Get a break. RB's on three. All right. Loud and proud. One, two, three.
RB's.
I was actually very much impressed. Not only with the running back group, there's a lot of good talent out here. When I found out the ages of some of the guys, I was like, oh, really? You're 20, 21? You know, some of these kids, they think they're too old. I'm like, to be honest, guys, you're fine. You know, not only to play out here in Europe, if their goal is to become, you know, one of the best running backs, or rather just players, you know, based on the other positions that I saw in Europe. But to be honest, they could play in the States. You know, a team can pick you up if you're good enough.
They absorbed a lot this camp, but great group, a lot of talent, a lot of speed, a lot of quickness, quick guys, and catch the football really well. And just a little more, you know, more effort in refining the details than I think most of them could be really, really great wide receivers.
The moment this guy starts moving, coming at you, he's a lot harder to stop than if you set and punch right away. Does that make sense? So on bull rush, guys, try to stop their momentum as soon as possible.
You know, I've been working with the O-line, D-line guys, and I gotta say, for where I've been in around Europe, they got some of the best technique. So you can tell these coaches here at the Panthers, they're doing a great job. And there's some pretty good size in Poland as well. There's some big boys. A lot of them, if they hit the weight room, they've got max potential. They definitely have to work on their feet. As an offensive line coach, I think one of the hardest part is understanding the game. It's difficult to, you know, understand, read defenses, know why you're doing what you're doing, and I'm here to help them out with that. But in terms of the physical aspects of it, you got strong guys, you got big kids, and there's definitely some pretty good talent.
We never step off feet. Remember what we said? Almost like I'm giving out money every play, right? If you get there, you get your money, right? That's the mindset. Okay, we never stop moving our feet till we get that money.
I find the talent and a lot of guys from the US are surprised to see how talented some of the guys are. They work hard, they're in the gym, they're on the track. The talent level is getting steadily better every year. You know, that I come to the camps and work, go around Europe, the talent level is increasing every year. They're putting in the work to get better. And because they are doing so much hard work off the field, the on the field stuff is catching up. You know, we've always been a little bit behind Americans in terms of our knowledge of the game, but I think that's starting to improve more and more now.